All right. I've seen a wild Pokemon before. Can't wait to get my eyes on one. Let's see what the broadcast is. Bring OMBS news. The story of the man who works inside Pirate's Landmark, the town's giant windmill. Man is a familiar to all of with his slogan, 35 long years of cranking gears. However, there have been rumors in some quarters that perhaps his claim of 35 years is hugely exaggerated and that real figure is 5 years. Asking the man himself proved fruitless since he refuses to say anything other than 35 long years of cranking gears. While the truth is shrouded in mystery, OMBS pledges to determinedly follow up on this story. What a weird story. Duncan's the leader of Pyrite. He also operates the Coliseum here, but lately I hear he's letting his right-hand man, Silva, run things. After all, Duncan's committed to his quest to find wild Pokemon. We're expecting big things from him, too. Oh, wait. You came from that down, didn't you? Yeah. On the way here, did you happen to spot any wild Pokemon? Have you seen any in the wild? You know how the environment around these parts are too caustic for Pokemon to survive? Recently, people have been saying that there are wild Pokemon out and about. I'm Silva, the operating manager of Pyrite Coliseum. Well, I'm manager in title only. I'm just filling in. Ducking town's leader discovered a place where wild Pokemon gather. Ever since then, he's been engrossed in searching for wild Pokemon. In the meantime, he left me in charge of the Coliseum. Want to battle, you should go straight to the Coliseum. Registration desk and apply. Make Pokesnacks that wild Pokemon can't resist. Ask me to make them. Never imagined I would be getting a part-time job at his age. But it's a bit too dark and chilly for my old bones to take. Chew. Pokey snacks. Alright. Those two that just ran off, they're named Folly and Trudley. They once belonged to Cypher, but just as mere grunts. Back in those days, they wreaked havoc as if they owned the place, but I caught up with them and put them straight. Cut quite the dashing figure, don't I? It's my job to uphold the peace in Pyrite. What should I buy today? Some XX tree, but I don't have enough money. Listen, if someone were to say, I'll give you 10 Pokepoles for free, would you take them? Sure. Do you use different items for treating your Pokemon when they hurt in some way? Yeah. Let me see what I got to sell. I don't need these two ethers. That full heal. Let's see what you got. Nothing too great. Pokeballs do I have? Got 11. Well, I better run to the inn again today and get rested up. But before I do, a little spot of exercise would be the thing. It'll let me sleep better. So, Sunny, how about we have a quick battle? Sure. Good. We'll work up a good sweat together.
Dob it.
A Schwoink and a Magnemite. Nummo's almost ready to purify too. Of course, use a splash for God knows what reason. Slowly getting better team comps. Quite a toughie. I'm surprised. Should check the dual square up ahead here. We'll be sweating up a storm. Okay. Go to the Pirate Super Grand Hotel. One stay at our sumptuously appointed and most gorgeously decorated hotel in the very lap of luxury will leave not only you, but your Pokemon feeling fully restored. No offer a children's rate, but I'm sure you'll find our charge of 100 to be mere pittance. We'll stay ashore. Boy, your age traveling all alone is quite inspiring. You've earned this rest. You made me pay $100. And that shit, Nummo can be paraphrased. I'm raiding your fucking places. Where are you? I'm traveling through the Aura region. I think the Ravaged Land is getting better little by little. I don't think it will be all that far off before Wild Pokemon gets 5 out here. Focus band, nice. I was at the Coliseum where I managed to beat my first three opponents but couldn't pull off the last win. You don't win the prize if you can't put together a 4 win streak. I'm going to get some hard earned rest and make another challenge. 3 great balls, that'll come in handy. Some extra cash. Keep that focus band. I get this Numel. All right, switch Carnova with the Numel. Go get the Numel purified. Wait. Take down and what else? Charm. It's kind of weird for a Numel, but sure. Have Carnova and Delcatty. This should be all of them for now. Carnova is almost done. Over here, might as well stock up on some Pokeballs. That was quick. So what you got? Currently have 11 of those. Let's hit 30. Let's get 10 of those. Let's get 10 of these. Boom. I do not want this Premier Ball. Thank you. Let's purify this Carnova real quick. And then we can go back and work on the Colosseum. I wonder if that victory road tower, or that Colosseum is, the tower Colosseum is ready. Evolve into the Sharpedo, I think it's called. Water Pulse, nice. Move Refresh, okay. Weird, but okay. No, I don't want to give it. Mount Battle, that's what it's called. I wonder if Mount Battle is ready. It's a good way to level up some Pokemon real quick. Yeah. If you're to make a challenge in the first three areas, which area would you like to? I'm gonna start with area three. Make a mistake. Oh, I did make a mistake. Area three's tougher boat. I definitely should have started with area one. Good job, Delcaddy. Good fucking job. Spinarak, you ain't gonna be able to do shit, but hopefully you can survive enough, long enough to get some XP. Never mind. Never mind. Area 3 was a mistake right off the bat. Oh boy. Something, all right. Mistakes were made. Yeah. Where is it? Yeah. Oh my God. We're gonna start with area one. Before we do this battle, I am going to be right back, grab some water, take a quick piss. get this battle tower on the road. Mount battle. God dang. Alright. Be her quickly. Swablu and a corfish. Interesting. Nice quick battles, some nice cash. Cool Traino Bardo. You are not a cool trainer with a name like that. I am sorry. Easy in your reverse mode. It's over. See ya, ho ho. It a hoo hoot, and you only one Pokemon? Come on, are you even a challenge? What the hell was that? All you did was make my Delcatty's purification go down. It wasn't even worth it. Yeah, area one's too easy. Cabin. Sorry, old man. You're about to get beat to a pulp. Now Doug having no shockwave. Not bad. Not bad. Work out pretty good. Umbreon fights. Delcatty just gets the boost. Grinding through the battle tower. Mount battle. The mountain battle. Ooh. lady's pulling out the stops with a Poochyena and a Sirkin. This one I might actually have to try it. Number 7. Horbit. What are these names for these people? Like, come on. Just too easy. Too fucking easy. I think there's 10 areas, if I remember correctly. Each go by 10 levels. She was smart and actually got more than 2 Pokemon. Surskit attacks so weird in this game. Chikorita and a Beltoy. Jeez, I haven't seen the Chikorita yet in this game. Bet I didn't see you for long. She has left is that skitty. Don't know why, but my Twitch wouldn't let me watch you until now. I see you got the Del Caddy. Yeah, you missed quite a bit, actually. But yes, I did get the Del Caddy. Now we are fighting in the map like an hour or two. Yeah, there's been quite a bit that's happened, but right now I'm just going through mount battle and leveling up in my Pokemon and trying to finish the final purification for my final Pokemon that I have until I get more shadow Pokemon. Yeah, it's not too bad at all. Just chilling here, grinding away on easy battles, leveling up Umbreon. Once I finish Delcaddy, though, I will be putting Spinarak in second position. That way you can grind up and finally evolve as well. So how's your weekend going? Has it been good so far? Nice, I got 200 Pokecoupons for completing Area 1. Macho Brace. Been okay, haven't done a lot. Yeah, I'm sorry about that too. I don't know what I ate that caused me to just feel like absolute shit. But goddamn, was it awful. I don't know what it was from the wrap or what was inside the wrap, but whew. Oh yeah, I feel a hell of a lot better today. Yeah, so am I. All this man has is a level 12 Cyndaquil, and he thinks he's gonna beat me. remember, but I know you get some pretty good items for doing the mount battle and getting to the highest tier. Yeah, I think after this battle she'll be ready. Nice. She's ready to purify. Now let's grind up Spinarak. Makes Spinarak a tough boy now. Got a shuckle. Good on the knuckles. Shuckle is a very resilient Pokemon. That's for damn sure. Why not was not. And Shuckle flinched. It's all over for Shuckle. I think Shuckle needs an evolution. Like a wild ass evolution for Shuckle. That would be gnarly. Just like make it the most gnarly looking evolution, but make it a like super weird way to get it to. Make Shuckle's evolution like you have to get like a dusk stone or something and evolve it at night. Use a dust stone at him at night. I use refresh. Kinda had a brain fart there. Well, since there's a lot of, I think there's a lot of bug dark type, a lot more than rock dark, I think it would be pretty sweet to find a rock dark type. Could be wrong. There could be more rock dark types than bug dark types, but I'm pretty sure there's more bug dark types than there are rock dark types. Yeah, see? All we got is Tyranitar, and he's a fucking beast as a dark rock type. We need Shuckle to be a rock dark evolution to be a rock dark type. That would be dope. Oh, thank you. Got a Totodile. Some big ass burritos. They're actually bacon ranch wraps. Or chicken ranch wraps, I should say. Of my thighs. If they're the size of your thighs, you got some little kid thighs over there. Look huge. I mean, I guess on camera they do. Guess you're not wrong. Man has a Torchic. This girl has a Torchic, I should say. Nice. Spinarak is getting stronger. He didn't die from a fire attack one shot. They heal after battle. Headphones and goddamn controller got all tangled up. mind me. Just gonna have some lunch while I play. Grind through Mountain Battle. What are you getting for lunch? I think I said already, I'm having bacon chicken wraps with cheese. Pork chop with mac and cheese sounds pretty good. I bet it is. Well, it's a good thing you season them. You don't go full-blown white boy and just use no seasoning. You may not be able to, but there's plenty of people out there that can, for some reason, live that odd life. Heretics is the word you're looking for. Heathens is an understatement. They are it's heresy. As the saying goes, kill the heretics, burn the mutants, purge the unclean. Casually has a toga bee.
Nice. He's got one of my favorite starters. I cannot remember what TM3 does. Oh, it's water pulse. Nothing special. I know Umbreon's ready for this, but Spinarak is definitely not sitting in good standings against a level 27 Raichu. As I figured as much. Every turn, oh boy. Thought you were safe, but you're not. Nice. Damn, Spinarak did some fucking damage on that Goldeen. Holy hell. You would. You fucking would. Nuzleaf is becoming a powerhouse. It might be obvious, but while you were gone, when I purified C-Dot, he evolved right away to a Nuzleaf. Evolved at level 18.
Keeping Spinarak alive so you can gain XP. That's what we need.
Excuse me. Jesus. I knew that was eventually gonna happen. Sue two bites. Poor spin. I don't know, I guess I'm gonna have to run him, I would have to run him through Mount Battle on the lower tiers so he can grind away. Jesus, the only one surviving is my fucking Umbreon. Everyone else is so weak. Mount Battle just has a catchy, like an overworld theme. Mighty Anna. Anna Nose Pass. Oh boy. He flinched. Yeah, just keep on attacking on Umbreon. He can tank it. Leave the Spinarak alone. Dignity. Dignity. You bastard. And they really do not like my Umbreon. You bastard. I'm
already confused. You don't need to confuse my Pokemon even more. Well, Spinarak quietly pecked away at Mightyena. Spinarak is faster than everyone, even though he's the lower level. That's dope.
What's up, Bailey? What are you doing? What are you doing? Hi. What are you doing? Yeah, you're all wet from outside. Hi. Morning, Bailey. What you doing?
Yeah, the plate's empty. There's nothing on the plate for you.
Yeah, I know. You're cute.
He has a single leap. Umbreon is becoming a tank. Only one bit of damage. And then Spinarak's gonna go for the finishing kill.
Chillin'.
Nope, she went to go cause mayhem somewhere else. Let's get that fortress out of here. Couldn't remember what typing it was. Oh, you would, you bastard. The Teddy Ursa out of here. Nice, level 20. Let's go. Perf, he didn't. Thank you. You would, you bastard. I don't think I have any attacks that are good against Fortress. There goes my spinner act again. Poor baby. Listen, he's slowly getting better. He's level 20 now. I have to use a bite. He's a low level, yeah. I do need a fire type. Preferably one that's not Numel. What level does he get to evolve to Camerupt? I do not remember that. Oh, you call me a hoe now? I see how it is. I see how it is. Oh my god, he's only like 15. Super rough. I don't remember when Spinarak evolves either. I think it's like high 30s as well. Really? I always thought it was in the 30s. Well, he's not too far off of evolving then. Jesus, that Corsola almost killed him. I don't know why you think your Linoone is going to beat my Umbreon, but You fucking straight out of pocket for that. He's got a hound door. That's not so nice. Fucking Corsola. Yep. Not too long before he becomes Arachnicate. Or Arachnicate, however you pronounce it. He's about to die. Oh. They attacked Umbreon. Yeah. Let's use Numble. Finally, that fucking Corsola is out of here. Unless Corsola gets bodied herself. God damn. All right. Level 15 just almost... Right? Level 15 almost just took down that hound door like it was nothing. Definitely is what it is. And I gotta fight one of these weird looking bodybuilders. Jespon. He's all about the gun show. Ah! boy keeps on failing me. That wasn't even fair. Numble didn't even get a chance that turn. Leaf, I'm gonna need you to do something. Anything. Abducted by the ads. I'll see you in a little bit. Boy, these two Pokemon are fucking tanky. Alright, down goes this Corphish. His masquerade. This is quite a conundrum that I've been put in. Oh, that's great. Spinarak, get him. Welcome back. I'll switch him out now. Or just, I don't know how you still had a turn left, but sure. Jesus Christ. Finally, holy shit. Ah, you bastard. Alright, that's better. He attacked Umbreon. He's pretty tanky now. Nuzleaf is slowly getting unstoppable for now. Now time to fight the Area 3 leader. Yeah, it's gonna be nice. Especially when Nuzleaf evolves. A Spinda and a Furret. Unfortunately, I don't have any fighting type. So yes, I could definitely use one eventually. Don't you fucking put the status effect on me. Thank you. Oh, I forgot it doesn't affect the ferrets. You failed me again, Spinarak! Again? Job toughing it out, Nummo. Set this fucking ferret on fire. Oh, nope. They're just gonna all attack the same goddamn Pokemon and leave Umbreon alone. That's great. That's just fucking what I wanted. Pokemon are not performing so well right now. Only Umbreon. Okay. That's not even fair. That is not fair at all. Oh yeah, of course it is. Of course. Fuck you, Furret. Don't you kill my Nuzleaf. And you did it anyways. Yeah, let's just not attack Umbreon. Let's just attack this Nuzleaf for no damn reason, both of us. They are terrified to attack my Umbreon, yet they just want to double team my secondary Pokemon. Well, looks like Umbreon's gonna have to battle it out. Get that dumbass Furret out of here. Yeah. Electric will be easy. Super easy. Oh, unless I get Jude. No. Yeah, he didn't get paralyzed. It's over. Hell yeah. Nice, I beat Area 3. My Pokemon are not going to survive through Area 4 yet.